Hello, welcome to episode 4 of the Tottenham Hotspur Career Mode. In today's episode, we have got some big games coming up. Before we go further with those games, we have to look at the Premier League table. I think the start, we haven't had too bad. We got one win, two draws, but no losses, which means we're still unbeaten, which is really good. And we can make it two wins, hopefully, against Watford. We have Watford away in this game, and then we've got Liverpool at home as well. So we've got some tough games coming up, a bit of a London derby. And then you got Liverpool, very strong team in the Premier League, and they've started off very well as well. But hopefully we can get a win against Watford. The team have got some nominees for Player of the Month. Let's have a look. Where are they? Here they are. Let's just get them up. I think it's Harry Kane and, yeah, Eriksen. So you got Harry Kane and Eriksen, Salah and Sane for the first Player of the Month. Hopefully Harry Kane or Eriksen. I'll probably give it to Eriksen, to be honest. Right then, this is the team that I'm going to be playing with against Watford. It's a standard 4-2-3-1. It's the formation we'll be playing all season. Hopefully, Williams can carry on his great form. Eriksen and Kane also clearly have been having great seasons as well. Right then, here we go. It's kickoff time against Watford away. Hopefully, we can carry on our good form of an unbeaten season. See how long we can get that run going. Hopefully, we do not get another win. Capable of causing problems. Ref, we'll take the foul there, please. Oh, surely, ref. Okay, we'll carry on with Harry Kane. Finds Eriksen. He's going to watch the run of Williams. He's still onside, I think. Yep, Lino hasn't put his flag up. He's going to put the ball in the... Oh, unlucky. Good clearance from Gomez there. Ah, the pass just wasn't there. Oh, Eriksen found some room here with the... Oh, unlucky. Hits the crossbar. Good chance from Tottenham Hotspur. Go on, boys. We start off really well. Find Decore, and the player I'll be very interested in signing. Gray. Oh, but good save from Lloris. Well done. Gray, a good striker. We're going to have to watch out for. A very pacey striker. Alaba picks up now. Savic. And Naki Williams is going to play over to Aurier. That was meant for Eriksen. Back to Savic. Go for a long shot. Ooh, unlucky. Took it to Fletcher. We do get a corner out of that. 4-5-1 attack, but a bit more central because we'll have to put them like that. There we go. So a lot more attacking. Dele Alli's a lot more attacking than Dembele. Hopefully this won't come back to haunt us. He's going to look over for Eriksen. He's going to play it for Harry Kane. This is great football. Harry Kane, can he finish that? Yes, he can. The man, the myth, the legend. It's Harry Kane. He's leading from the front. Great example to set for these strikers. Great finish from him. That's what we needed. 84th minute. It was staying quite dry. But what a ball from Eriksen, though. That was a great little ball. And Harry Kane, what a finish. On the half volley. So keeper nearly made a save, but the shot's too powerful. Great work from the team there. Aurier's gonna hasn't got any more stamina. He can't run that fast. Alderwood's gonna have to come in and cover. Stop that cross. No, he doesn't, but Lloris can catch it, and I think that'll be it. Kick up there for Harry Kane. And that's it, boys. Full time. There is the final whistle. A good 1-0 win. Something we need to take away from this game is we got to finish our chances because we got away with one there. 9 shots, 1 on target. That is absolutely shocking from our strikers. Harry Kane in the end did save us there, so he did do well. But the change of formation sort of worked. It made us a lot more attacking and just pushed bodies up there. That's what we needed in that game. But hopefully the next game we could sort it out. I think it's against Liverpool. So hopefully we can put in a good strong performance against them. All right, before we get into the game against Liverpool, we have got Dele Alli coming up and saying he wants to play this game. What am I going to do? I'm actually going to give him the opportunity because Inaki Williams, the last game, he didn't really show us what he's been doing all season. So I'm going to drop him for this game. And I'm going to allow Dele Alli play on the right-hand side. If I can get to it. There we go. Right, that took a bit too long. Can Dele Alli play on the right or is it Eriksen? I think it's Eriksen who could play on the right. So Dele Alli might have to move into the... Yeah, okay, we'll move that. There we go. Because Eriksen can actually play on the right-hand side. His position says he can. So this is the team that we'll put together. Standard team. Hopefully these boys can get a win against Liverpool. It's going to be a tough game, boys. But our new stadium, hopefully we can create a good atmosphere and cheer these boys on. Come on. Right then, here we go. It is kickoff time against Liverpool. A tough game. But hopefully the boys can put in a good performance and get a win here. Come on. Savage now. He finds Dele Alli. He's going to look for the ball of Eriksen. Eriksen's making a great run. Can he finish that? Yes, he can. 1-0. That's what we want. Better finishing. It took us the 84th minute last time against Watford. This time it's the 12th minute against Liverpool. A great start, and that's what we wanted from the game. Come on, boys. Well done. Dele Alli gets an assist. He said he wants a start, and with that assist, a great through ball for Eriksen. I mean, he's proven me right. Oh, no, they found Salah. I've brought the keeper out. He's gone for the chip. He's missed it. Oh, good save from Lloris there. We've got to be careful with these long shots. Fabinho's got a good long shot on him. Hopefully they don't get anything from his corner. Lloris, yes, he punches out. He comes straight into Lallana. Another great save. Great shot from Lallana, to be fair. And that is half-time now. Boys, we need to improve. I'm not going to lie. We need to create more chances because we have been pushed back this half. I reckon they've been all over us in stats. Yeah, they've been all over. It's not been a good game for Spurs. We are winning, though. That's the fact. That's what's going on. We are winning, and that's what we want. If we can get a win, a 1-0 win, I'll take it all day long. Oh, no, they found some room here, Mane. Oh, the great save from Lloris. He's put in a man-of-the-match performance. That's his third great save I can remember. And now we are going to launch a counter-attack with Dele Alli. Dele has come down the left-hand side. He's going to cut back inside. He's going to look for Savic. Savic has found some room. Can he get the shot off? He can, but Van... what's his name? Van Dijk just gets in front of him. Great defender. Great block there as well. Great tackle from Savic. This is what you want from our box-to-box midfielder. 1 minute he's taking a shot. What next minute he's taking that... Oh, what a goal! I just lost a train of thought there. What I was saying was Savic did great work there. Box to box, he was attacking. And then he came back, did that great challenge. And now he's launched us on a counter-attack. Found Harry Kane, who looked for Heung-min Son. I just went quiet for some reason. I was trying to get that goal. And we do get that second goal. That was a great ball from Harry Kane and great finish from Heung-min Son. Great work from Savic, though. Very recognised midfielder. And great performance from him so far. Oh, dirty bit of skill from Alaba there. He takes him to the corner and he just knocks over his head. And now he's away. Oh, I should have released it a lot earlier. And we might be caught on the counter here. Oh, but great defending once again. I know Mane's got the pace on these defenders. But Alderweireld, he comes over and shows him what strength's all about. And he does fantastic to get it back out. Oh, then I'm going to be making a double substitution. Eriksen is coming off for Lucas. And we are also bringing Dembele off for Wanyama. So we can get a bit more solid midfield. Go on, finish that. Oh, unlucky. Unlucky. Right then, I'm going to make a final substitution. Sanchez is going to be coming on for Aurier just to help cover that right-hand side because Aurier was starting to lose a bit of stamina. Right, that is going to be full-time there. Another great result at home. This place is becoming a fortress. No one's going to beat us here. Great performance from the lads. A good performance against Liverpool as well because Liverpool are a hard team to beat and not to concede as well against them. They've got a really good attack. Salah, Firmino and Mane. My man of the match has to go to Lloris. The saves he made that game were incredible. Dele Alli there had a really good performance. Got an assist for Eriksen's goal. Harry Kane got the assist for Heung-min Son's goal. And it's good to see some more players getting some goals. Right then, as you just seen, it is time for the Champions League. Now, this is where players want to play their football. This is the highest level of football around, arguably the most prestigious club competition in the world. You've got the World Cup as well, but I wouldn't put that up there. I'd put Champions League above the World Cup, personally. And hopefully, we can go far in this competition. We have got Inter Milan away, and we are at San Siro. And if Tottenham's fans remember the last time a player came to San Siro and put in a great performance, that man was Gareth Bale when he scored a hat-trick against Inter Milan. What a game that was. What performance that was from him. So hopefully, maybe we can recreate that with someone. Maybe Iñaki Williams or... I think he was playing left-back at the time, so maybe Alaba might put in the performance of a lifetime. Maybe we should have played Ben Davis because he's Welsh and couldn't take the same steps as Gareth Bale. But hopefully we do get a win against Inter Milan and it's going to be tough against the Champions League side. Wow, that music was very inspirational. Now, looking at the Inter Milan team, they've got a strong team, but weirdly, they've got Jordan Henderson in that midfield. So, my mind's actually like, yes, okay, we've got a chance to win it because Jordan Henderson is shit. I don't know why they bought him. bit of a waste of money, in my opinion. They've got some good, really good midfielders in Nainggolan, Perisic, Brozovic. So I don't know why they've got Henderson in. Bit of a weird sign in that one. But hopefully our midfield can marshal him well. It'll be quite easy as well. And he's the captain. So Icardi's been taken off captaincy. So I don't know how he's going to feel about that one. Maybe I could go buy him. Al Will picks the ball up. He's going to play it to Heung-min Son. He's going to cut inside. Oh, unlucky. Harry Kane on the follow-up. No one else was watching the follow-up. Harry Kane, he gets his first Champions League goal of the season. Great work from that man. That is why he's our captain. Oh, boys. Oh, off the line. Come on, get that out. Yes, well done, boys. Oh, good performance there from, I think it was Aurier on the line. Good work from him. Dembele now picks up. He's going to look for Eriksen. Heung-min Son, hopefully we can launch a counter-attack. Oh, good defending there. He's going to look for Harry Kane. Harry Kane's got the better of his man. He's not offside, is he? And he misses anyway, but apparently he was offside. I'd like to see that again. No. How is he offside? Oh, maybe by like a little knee or... Oh, that's just... How the lines have spotted that. Bloody hell. Now Icardi's found some room. Oh, that's why you don't give Icardi time on the ball. He will punish you. A great finish from him. Bloody hell. Near post as well. We've got to be picking that one up. Nocky Williams picks the ball up. He's going to look for Eriksen. Eriksen's making that run down there. Umison, sorry, he's making that run. And can he finish that? Yes, he can. What a finish. He was close in the first minute of the game with that crossbar effort. But what a finish this time. Top of the net. Top bins, great finish from Heung-min Son. What a ball from Eriksen, lovely play from the boys. That's what you want, great bit of football there. Dembele dispossesses Henderson with ease. Heung-min Son now finds Eriksen. Eriksen finds Williams. Williams can launch a counter-attack, hopefully, if Harry Kane. Oh, Eriksen's making that run, just hasn't got the pace. Oh, but he's giving it away. Eriksen is going to find Harry Kane. Harry Kane, can he get through and finish that? Yes, he can. You do not give Harry Kane a chance like that, because he will bury it. 3-1 before half-time. Great work from the lads. There we go, that is half time there, boys. We put in a great shift in that first half. 3-1 up against Inter Milan away from home. I mean, you can't ask for more. I am going to make a change, though, because unfortunately we have got fitness issues. Dembele is already halfway down. Is in the orange, which is not ideal. Wanyama's going to come on and just hopefully do the same job and just help that midfield do well. Oh no, boys, how have we conceded that? Keita, the right winger from Monaco, I think they signed him in the summer, they've got him anyway. He's a great player to have on coming off the bench. He's like a Lucas kind of player. He's got the pace and he could play on the right hand side. And I mean, what a header, to be fair to him. But boys, we've got to be defending that bad Alaba. You can't lose your man like that. I am making a change now. It is time for a Champions League debut. Heung-min Son's coming off and Alphonso Davies is coming off. Also, you saw that Hannes Henderson was coming off because he's useless. Brozovic is on. Another Croatian midfielder we're going to have to watch out for. Alphonso Davies does extremely well there. He's still making his run down that left-hand side. I said there's time for someone to make themselves a hero. Alphonso Davies. Oh, if he pulled that bit of skill off, bloody hell, he would have been a hero. Oh no, here comes Keita now with that pace. They'll get over. Well done. Rather, I've made a change. Lucas is going up top. It's a bit of a weird one. I know I've got Naki Williams, but on the counter-attack, I want that pace. Harry Kane's going back into cam because he's just got a bit more fitness than Eriksen. What I might actually do is put Eriksen there because Savage is quite low on fitness as well. But Harry Kane's going to sit there and hopefully just launch up to Harry Kane, who's going to knock it on for Lucas and cause that problem in the back of the defence. Eriksen to Lucas. Williams! Can he get that in? No! Oh, it's just gone over. That would have sealed the game, hopefully. But what a save from Handanovic. Can we get something from this corner? This corner's been quite poor this game. Good ball there. Oh, just couldn't get the right time to finish there. Can we hang on? It is the 90th minute, boys. Can we just hang on for the last extra seconds? The ref's got to be blowing the whistle soon. And he does there. A great result. 3-2 away from home in the Champions League. What a performance from the boys. Absolutely fantastic. Harry Kane with two goals. Definitely man of the match. He's done well. He's led his men well. Alphonso Davies to get a nice Champions League debut as well. A lot of players, I think, could get in the Champions League debuts as well. Naki Williams, maybe? Because I don't think Athletic Bilbao got one. Savic, I don't think Lazio qualified either. I'm not too sure on that one, but some good Champions League debuts there if they are. And what a performance from the boys to win 3-2. Great work from them. Until next time, I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching and goodbye.